joining me. This will be a half an hour vinyasa class. If you have a block at home, please bring it in. You can also bring a blanket to sit on. We're gonna start in a seated position. And later on, we're also gonna use the blocks under our hands. So if you want, bring a book or a can or whatever you want to use. We're gonna start in a seated position, so either with your knees forward or in a cross leg position, however you prefer. Place your hands on your thighs and slide your elbows a little bit in. Roll your shoulders out, open your chest, and close your eyes. So we're just gonna take a moment to arrive. Bring the awareness back into your body, leaving the day behind. Inhalation and exhalation through your nose. Feel the sit bones on your block or on the floor. And then draw a long line all the way to the top of your head. Lengthen your center line. Slowly blink your eyes open, interlace your fingers in front of you, flip your hands over, press your elbows together. And with exhalation, we're gonna press the hands forward, allow the shoulders to come up, round your back, look into your navel, and inhale, pull the hands back, pull the shoulders down, open your chest, sit tall. So just a few more times like that, keeping the elbows engaged. Keeping the elbows straight. Moving with your breath and really trying to find as much movement in your spine, in your shoulders, in your shoulder blades. And last time, we're gonna sit tall, keeping our elbows engaged. Start taking your hands up. Once we arrive up, we're gonna press the ceiling up, lengthen both sides. Without losing this length, just release your fingers, reach up. And exhale, twist to the right, place your right fingertips behind you, place your left hand on your right thigh or knee, and twist. Every inhalation, you grow a bit taller, and every exhalation, you twist a bit more. And slowly release and come to twist on the other side, placing the left fingertips behind you and the right hand on your left thigh or knee. Every inhalation growing taller and every exhalation twisting from the belly button. And then slowly release. We're gonna place the blocks to the sides. Place them next to the front of your mat, and we're gonna come to our hands and knees. Spread your fingers wide. Make sure that the crease of the wrist is parallel to the front of the mat. Shoulders are over the wrists, pelvis is over the knees. We're gonna inhale, arch the back, open the chest, drop your belly button. Exhale, round the back, look into your navel. So a few more times here. Moving with your breath, allowing the breath to move you, keeping the elbows straight. And one last time. We're gonna come back to center, tuck your toes under, then come to first downward facing dog. First dog for today, so feel free to move around, bend one knee and then the other, shift your weight side to side, shake your head yes and no, so whatever you need here. And then make a conscious decision to come back to stillness, press pressing the elbows towards your ears, engaging the thighs. Then we're gonna bend the knees, look forward, and slowly step your feet forward, keeping the pelvis high. Bend your knees, place your fingertips either on the floor or on your shins, roll the shoulders back, inhale, arch the back, open the chest, and exhale, release. We're gonna do it two more times. So inhale, open the chest, roll the shoulders, and exhale, come back down. One more time. Inhale, flat back, halfway up. Exhale, release, and then come up one vertebra at a time. Head comes up last. Step to the front of your mat, feet together, lift your toes, place the big toe on the floor, and then spread all the other toes on the floor. We're gonna inhale, circle the arms up, and exhale all the way down with an open chest. Bend your knees, inhale, halfway up, Ardha Uttanasana. Exhale, place the hands down, step back to your downward facing dog, Adho Mukha Svanasana. Inhale, we're gonna round our back, shift the weight forward until the shoulders are over the wrists, and exhale, come back to downward facing dog. So a few more times here, inhale, rounding the back, shifting the weight forward, and exhale back. One more time, not allowing the pelvis to drop underneath our shoulders. We're gonna place the knees down and place the chest down. Point the toes, take your hands a little bit back, place your forehead down. Take your shoulders away from the floor, take your tailbone towards your heels. We're gonna press the elbows together. With an inhalation, open your chest forward. Cobra, Bhujangasana, exhale, release down. One more time. Inhale, little cobra, lift your hands. And place your hands back down. Come back to your downward facing dog, Adho Mukha Svanasana. Take your feet together. We're gonna inhale, take your right foot up. Exhale, bend the right knee, come forward, take your knee to your chest. Try to keep it as high as possible. Two more times. Inhale, float the right foot up. Exhale, come forward. One more time. Inhale, right foot up. Exhale, come forward. Take the right foot in between your hands. Place the knee down, point the toes. Take your hands on your thigh, and then lift the belly away from the thigh. Inhale, take the hands up. Exhale, sink a tiny bit deeper. One more time. Inhale, reach up. Take the hands together. Take your left elbow over the right knee. Press your hands together. Tuck your back toes under. Lift the back knee. A few more breaths here. Super strong back leg. So really engaging the left thigh. An inhalation, press yourself up, come to the center, place your left hand down, take your right hand up, twist. So really opening in between the two arms, place the back knee down, take your right hand back, bend your left knee, and maybe you can take a hold of your left foot. If you did take a hold of your left foot, open the right chest. And then slowly release, place both hands down, step back to your downward facing dog. With an inhalation, come forward like a wave. Place your knees down, place your chest down. Now place your hands a bit forward and out on your fingertips. Take your elbows up, so kind of like a spider cobra. Take your tailbone towards your heels. Now press your fingertips down. Lift the shoulders away from the floor. Inhale. Float your chest up, but also your belly button away from the floor. And exhale, release. One more time like that. Inhale, float up. Roll the shoulders away from the ears and exhale down. Place the hands down and come back to your downward facing dog. Take your feet together. Inhale, take the left foot up. Exhale, come forward, knee to nose. Two more times. Inhale, float the left foot up. And exhale, come forward, round the back, knee to nose. One last time. Inhale, coming up. And exhale, first bringing the knee to your nose, and only then placing the foot down, placing the back knee down, point the toes. Take your hands on your thigh, press the belly away from the thigh. Inhale, circle your arms up. And exhale, sink a tiny bit deeper. Inhale, lengthen. And exhale, take your hands together. Take your right elbow over the left knee. Press your hands together. Tuck your right toes under and lift the back knee. So really engage this right thigh. Press your feet down, come up. And exhale, place the right hand down, take the left hand up. Open the chest, place the back knee down. Take the left hand back, reach back, rotate the shoulder back, bend the right knee, take a hold of the right foot. You can look forward or down or back, whatever is better for your neck. And then place both hands down, downward facing dog. A moment of stillness, coming back to the breath. Inhalation and exhalation through your nose, lengthening the breath. Bend your knees, look forward, step your feet forward. Bend your knees, sink your hips, place your rib cage on your thighs. Inhale, open the chest. And exhale, release. Take your hands back. Open the chest. And then lift your ribcage away from your thighs, just slightly. And then release the hands. Release down. Slowly come up, one vertebra at a time. With the inhalation, circle your arms up. And exhale, release down. Top of your mat. Take your feet together, lift your toes, engage your thighs, place the big toes down, and then spread all the other toes on the floor. Inhale, circle the arms up, and exhale, slowly all the way down with an open chest. Inhale, open your chest, Ardha Uttanasana. Exhale, place the hands down, walk back to your downward facing dog. Inhale, come forward like a wave. Exhale, with or without knees, come all the way down. Your choice of cobra here. And exhale, release. And come back to your downward facing dog. Moment of stillness. Take your feet together. Inhale, take your right foot up and exhale all the way through your chest. in between your hands. Open your chest forward. Inhale, take both hands up. Balance. And with the exhalation, we're going to twist to the right. So inhale, bringing it up. And exhale, twist. Two more times. Super strong back leg. And one last time. Twist. We're going to place the right hand on the left thigh. Take the left hand up. Grow taller. Exhale, take the left hand down. Take the right arm up. Twist. We're going to take the left side of the outer foot down. Step the right foot to the center of the mat. Reach the right arm up. And then take the right arm over the head. Lengthen. Vasishtasana. Place the right arm back down. Now we're facing dog. Inhale, come forward like a wave. And your choice of transition. So you can choose your variation, or you can skip the transition altogether. It's your choice. Other side, we're gonna lift our left foot up and exhale, bend the knee, come forward, place the left foot in between your hands. So here you can move your right foot a little bit to the right. We'll have a little bit more balance, or you can stay with your feet a little bit more centered. Open your chest, super strong back leg. Inhale, come up. And exhale, twist to the left. So inhale, we're growing taller from both sides. Keep the bend in your left knee. And exhale from the belly button, twisting, reaching both sides of the room. One more time. Inhale, reach up. And exhale, twist. Place the right hand down. Take the left hand up. Take the right side of your foot down. And place the left foot in front of you. Grow taller. So we really want to lift the pelvis up. And you can take the left hand over your head. Place both hands down. Now we're facing dog. And Mukha Svanasana. Bend your knees, look forward. Step or jump forward. Bend your knees. Sink your ribcage down, take your hands back. Open your chest. Lift your chest a little bit away from your thighs. Then release down, Uttanasana. You can straighten your legs here if you want. Bend your knees and come up one vertebra at a time. Head comes up last. Inhale, circle your arms up, reach up. And exhale, circle your arms. Forward. We're going to bend the right knee. Take a hold of it with your hands. Roll your shoulders back. And then take your right hand back. So really reach the right hand back. Open your chest to the right. And take your right hand back to center. Take both hands to your chest. Shift your weight forward. Take the right foot back. Flex the right foot. Engage the right thigh. Open your chest forward. Start bending your left knee. Land the right foot back. Inhale. Exhale, twist. place the right hand down, take the left hand up. Walk your left foot to the middle and take the outer side of the right foot down. You can stay here or you can place the left foot on top of the right. Vasishtasana. Lengthen the left hand over your head. Place both arms down, downward facing dog. So your choice, you can either stay in downward facing dog or your choice of transition. You can also bend your elbows here, chaturanga. Inhale, take your toes down, super strong legs, upward facing dog. And exhale, back to downward facing dog. Take your right foot up and exhale all the way forward. Well, not all the way, a little bit behind. We're gonna take our blocks here and then step your left foot a little bit closer. Take the blocks under your arms and we want to keep pulling the right femur bone back. Take your right hand on the back of your pelvis. So we want to keep this part straight or parallel to the floor, and we want to start opening the chest to the left. So we're doing a lot of twisting today. And then take your right arm up. Slowly take the right arm back down. We're gonna move the blocks to the side, bend your front knee, lean forward. Take your hands together, lift your left foot back. Warrior three, open your chest. And then slowly come up, releasing the foot down. Step forward. Bend your left knee into your chest. Open your chest. Release your shoulders down. Take your left hand back. Open your chest to the left. Really rotate the shoulders. Open the left shoulders out. Take both hands forward. Both hands together, start leaning forward, taking the left heel back. Start bending your right knee, landing the left toes down. Inhale, take your hands up. And exhale, take the left hand down, reach the right hand up. We're gonna place the outer edge of the left foot down. Walk your right foot to the center of the mat. You can stay here or you can take both feet together. Vasishtasana, take your right hand over. Take both hands down, downward facing dog. With an inhalation, come forward like a wave. Your choice of vinyasa here. Coming back to downward facing dog for a moment of stillness. Take your feet together. Inhale, take the left foot up and exhale all the way forward. Well, not all the way, this time a little bit closer, taking our hands on our blocks, taking the back heel down. So we want both sides of the pelvis to look forward And you really want to pull the left femur bone, the thigh bone back. Open your chest. Take your left hand on the back side of your pelvis, on your sacrum, and open your chest forward. We're going to start taking the chest to the left. So opening, rotating the chest to the left, rolling the left shoulder back, and then take your left hand up. Parabrita Trikonasana. If you want, bonus, lift 10 toes in the air, place the big toe on the floor, and then spread all the other toes back on the floor. Take both hands on your blocks, bend your front knee, place the blocks on the sides, take your hands together, float the right foot back, open your chest, warrior three. Slowly start coming back up, good, release your hands, take your feet together. Inhale, circle your arms up, reach up, and exhale, bend your knees, come all the way down. Bend your knees, sink your hips, take your hands back. Take your hands forward, and then start separating the ribcage away from the thighs, take your shins back. Utkatasana. And slowly place the hands down. Inhale, halfway up. Ardha Uttanasana. Exhale, step your feet back, downward facing dog. Inhale, circle yourself forward. Exhale, all the way down. Point your toes. Place your forehead down. Walk your hands a little bit back. Keep engaging the elbows together. We're gonna bend the left knee. We're gonna press the left hand down. Roll to the right and tap the left toes behind you. So to the right side. Rotate the left shoulder away from the floor. And we're gonna roll gracefully back down. Point both toes, bend the right knee, press the right hand. Come to the left side and then tap the right toes behind you. If you want, you can look towards the ceiling or straight forward. And then gracefully come back to center. And now we're facing up. Take your feet together. Inhale, the right foot goes up. And exhale all the way forward in between your hands. Take the left foot a little bit to the left. Inhale, come all the way up. Exhale, twist, active twist. Place the right hand on the thigh. Inhale, left hand goes up. And exhale, place the left hand down, take the right hand up. Take the outer side of the left foot down. Walk your right foot either to the center of the mat or on top of the left foot. Vasishtasana. If you want, you can bend the right knee. Place the right toes behind you and take the right hand over the head. Place both hands down, downward facing dog. Take the right foot up and exhale all the way forward. Step the left foot forward. Take the left hand underneath. Press the right hand on your sacrum. Rotate to the right. Parabrita Trikonasana. And slowly close it back to center. Take your hands together. Bend your right knee. Lift your left foot back. Warrior three. Place your hands down. Step back, downward facing dog. Your choice if to stay here or make a transition of your choice. Take your left foot up. Exhale, take it all the way forward. You can step your right foot a little bit to the right. Inhale, come all the way up. And exhale, twist to the left. Place your left hand on the right thigh. Lengthen your right hand up. And exhale, place the right hand down. Lengthen the left arm up. Place the outer edge of the right foot down. Take the left foot either in front of you or on top of the right foot. You can stay here or bend the left heel, step behind you, take the left hand over your head, lift your chest, lift your pelvis, and then come back to center, downward facing dog. Inhale, take the left foot up, and exhale, all the way forward. Step your right foot forward. Place the knee down. I'm going to use the blocks here. Lengthen forward, so open the chest. Place the right hand down. Take the left hand on your sacrum. And then take the left hand up. And place the left hand down. Put your blocks to the side. Bend your front knee. Take the hands together. Lift the right foot. So engage the back leg. Place the hands down. And then allow slowly the right foot to meet the left. Uttanasana. You can bend your knees if you want here, or you can keep them straight. Release your head, release your shoulders. We're going to start bending the knees, sending the pelvis down. But if you need, open the feet or the toes out. We're going to go for Malasana or squat. Open between your knees, allow the chest to come forward. Send your hands forward, release your head. And move your right side to side. And then come back to center and allow the pelvis to meet the floor. Take your feet up. Open your chest forward and try to squeeze your ribcage into your thighs. If you want, you can take your hands up. And then slowly release. Place the feet down. Place your forehead on your knees. Back to your breathing. And then slowly release. Come to a seated position. You can sit on a block here. So again, you can sit in a cross-legged position or with your knees forward. Once again, close your eyes, bring your attention inward. slowly blink your eyes open. We're going to take both knees forward and both feet to the right. We're going to take both sides of the pelvis, both sit bones down. We're going to place the right fingertips behind us, and we're going to take the left hand on the right thigh or knee or shin. You grow a bit taller, and every exhalation you twist a bit more. Then slowly release. We're going to place our left hand in front of us, and we want our left knee to be on the mat. So we're going to come on our left knee, take the foot back, point the right toes to the side, take your right hand up. So we want the left hand right under our shoulder. Flex the right foot, lift your right foot. So super strong right leg. Take a hold of the foot behind you. So you can either press the foot in or press the foot against your hand, and then open your chest to roll the shoulder out. And then we're going to take the right knee into your chest. Now flip the hold on the foot, take the right foot forward, and come sit behind your heel. So either on your block or not on your block, take a hold of the right foot. You can bend the knee or you can straighten it. So whatever you prefer. Keep hugging the knee into your chest. Take the right hand back, twist. So also here you can keep your right knee bent or you can straighten. Keep reaching the right arm out. And then slowly bend, place both down. Then we're going to come to the other side. So placing both knees forward. So again, you can sit on your block or not, however you prefer. So now already place your right knee on the mat, so we don't have to move later. Place the left hand behind you and the right hand on your left knee. Twist. Keep rooting down with both sit bones. Every inhalation you grow a bit taller, and every exhalation you twist from the belly button. Then slowly release. Place the right hand next to you. Come on your right knee. Remove the block if you have one. Point the right toes. Point the left toes. We want the hand right under your shoulder. Lengthen the left hand up. Flex the left foot. Lift it up. So keep pressing the pelvis forward. Taking the tailbone forward. Super strong left leg. Then bend the knee and take a hold of the foot. So again, either you're pressing the foot towards your pelvis if you want more of a stretch, or start kicking the foot back against your hand if you want more of a chest opener. You can look forward or down, whatever is better for your neck. And then we're going to take the knee forward, flip the hand on the foot, and slowly, gracefully place the pelvis down. Take a hold of both hands. So again, You can bend your knee, or you can start straightening it forward. Keep opening the chest forward, sit tall on both sit bones. Take your left hand back. Reach the left hand back. Open the chest. If you want, you can start straightening the left knee. And slowly coming back forward, releasing down. And we're going to come to our Shavasana, short Shavasana. If you need to put any clothes on, now would be a good time. So slowly, one vertebra at a time, roll back. You can move a bit your knees side to side and take any twists or circles or stretches you need here. And then place your legs forward. Now lift your pelvis a little bit and then tuck your tailbone under, flatten your lower back down, and then release down. Take some space between your hands and the body. Take your head side to side. Bring it back to center, tuck your chin a little bit in, lengthen the backside of your neck. Close your eyes, Shavasana. Allow your body to release. Release the muscles of your face. Release your forehead, your cheeks, your tongue. Release your belly. Let go. Slowly start coming back to your body, to your mat. With the next inhalation, start wiggling your toes, your fingers, your tongue. Bend your knees, tuck them into your chest. Then roll over onto one side. And then slowly press yourself up. Comfortable seated position, eyes remain closed. Find your center line. Take your hands in front of you together. Take a moment to thank your body for all it can do. And take a moment to wish yourself something amazing for the rest of the day. Thank you so much for joining me today.